Hi, I'm James Montemagno, a program manager for our mobile developer tools here at Microsoft. And today, I'm going to show you how you can start developing iOS and Android applications inside of Visual Studio for Mac with Xamarin. So let me show you where to get started. Here I am at visualstudio.com, your one-stop shop for everything Visual Studio, and we're going to install Visual Studio for Mac. Now notice that there's multiple editions, so if you already have a subscription, go ahead and tap that one. I'm going to select the free community edition. And this will bring us to our installation page that'll download the installer. I can always learn about getting started or take a tour right here. But let's go ahead and double tap on the Visual Studio for Mac installer. This will install and mount the image on my machine. Then all I have to do is double tap the Install Visual Studio for Mac icon. Now since we downloaded this from the internet, we'll ensure that this is valid and we'll hit open. And then we'll be prompted here for the Visual Studio for Mac installation. This will check my machine to see what's installed. We'll go ahead and hit continue, and we have all the optional items to be installed. So I'm going to go ahead and hit install. This will walk through installing and downloading all the components I need to start building iOS and Android applications with Visual Studio for Mac. So let's give it a few minutes. Now that Visual Studio for Mac has finished installing, let's go ahead and launch it. Here we go. I'm able to create my very first project, read developer news, and of course, I can come in and sign in. I can connect with my Microsoft account if I already have a subscription, and it also enables me to synchronize my preferences across machines. Now let's go ahead and create our very first iOS and Android project with Xamarin. Here when I select New Project, I'll see iOS, Android, and cloud and Mac workloads. Under multi-platform and I select an app, I can choose a blank application with C# or F#. Then I'm given options to select the target and name my project. It's just that easy to get started building applications with Xamarin for iOS and Android. And of course, the best way to learn more is to go to our documentation, docs.microsoft.com. When you select Xamarin, you'll find every single thing that you need to get started. And there you go, we've just installed Visual Studio for Mac, and we have everything that we need to build iOS and Android applications with Xamarin. If you have any questions at all, feel free to reach out, and thanks for watching.